Hi students, let us solve some question for grade 7 about mineral. Question 1. Which of the following question does not help determine whether something is a mineral? So, is the non-living material? Yes, non-living meaning inorganic. All inorganic material are non-living things. It is true. But you want from us which one incorrect? All right. B is formed in natural. Yeah, it is. What is four properties of mineral? They are naturally inorganic, solid, and crystalline shape. So they are non-living things. That means inorganic. Naturally, does it have crystalline structure? Yes, crystalline shape or structure, and they are solid. But what about D? What color is it? There is nothing about colors. So answer will be D. Question 2. A substance made up of two or more chemically joined element is a compound. Let us check definition. What is it? Compound is a substance made up of two or more element that have been chemically joined or bonded. So our answer will be A. Question 3. All silicate mineral contain combination of oxygen and silicon. As you remember, there are two group of mineral, silicate mineral and non-silicate mineral. Silicate mineral contain oxygen and silicon elements. Non-silicate mineral do not contain oxygen and silicon mineral or elements. So question 3 will be C, oxygen and silicon. Question 4, students, what is a mineral? A mineral is a naturally formed, inorganic solid that has definite crystalline structure. There is four properties of mineral, as you remember. They are naturally, they are inorganic, they are solid, and they are crystalline structure or crystalline shape. Question 5. Write four properties of mineral. Again, same question. They are naturally, they are inorganic, they are solid, they are crystalline shape or structure. Question 6. Write two kind of mineral. Silicate mineral, they contain oxygen and silicon element. Non-silicate mineral do not contain oxygen and silicon elements. Let me show you oxygen and silicate mineral. Oxygen here, as you see, number 8, place here, proton number is 8. What about silicon? Silicon is, this is number 14, as you see here, silicon. Silicon and oxygen. If those two elements found in the mineral, they are silicate mineral. Alright. Question 7, definition of an atom and compound. Definition of an atom is the smallest part of an element that has all properties of the element. Alright. What about compound? Compound is a substance made up of two or more elements that have been chemically joined or bonded together. Question 8, students. Write 5 examples of mineral from periodic table. So periodic table, there is 118 element in periodic table, but all element non-mineral. Mineral have to be solid, have to be naturally crystalline shape. They have to be, so they are going to be mineral. So let us write some example. Firstly, for example, iron. Do you know iron? Iron is a mineral. Second element from periodic table, or second mineral from periodic table, for example, magnesium, students. Another one, for example, gold, students. For example, gold is mineral. For example, Karbon. As you know students, carbon is non-metal but is a mineral because carbon is solid. Carbon. Number five, for example, boron. Boron is metalloid, boron, but it is what? It is mineral. Let us check the periodic table also, some more elements. Look here, please. As you see, there are three groups of elements. Metal, non-metal, and metalloid. They are metalloid. If the elements are solid, they are mineral. For example, all metal are mineral except mercury. Mercury is liquid, so it is not mineral. Thank you very much. Please watch the, all videos.